What up, loyalty family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go. Nigga, we got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today, reacting Easy Meal. I literally just reacted to Easy Meal probably like, I'll say 2-3 days ago. Maybe yesterday. I don't know when I'm dropping this video, but a lot of people comment Easy Meal. My boy Aloha King 808 said, do I don't know. So now I gotta do I don't know because y'all fucking blew up the comments on Palano. I think that's how you say it. And if y'all don't know, my boy Easy Meal is from, he's not, I don't know where he's from, but he is Filipino, you feel me? Shout out to all my Filipinos. And I said something about the U.S. bus last time about it not being in the U.S. So they said it one started in the Philippines, and they have one that is also in like Hollywood or something. This was my first time ever hearing about the U.S. bus, y'all. I apologize. But let's get straight into it, man. Y'all already know, comment five with me now. It's one star below. And send me your favorite clip right here. Let's get straight into it, man. Let's press record. Let's press play. And I like that how he addressed the nigga said, I'm really Filipino. All that other shit. I like that y'all actually comment too. What's so up, last yo? Time the like was 200. What's up, let's get it to 600. We out here. 400. 500. I don't know. Whatever y'all get it to. Let's just do it.
Y'all like how it is? Y'all like how it looks? Yeah, we rolling.
Where are you from though, man? What city is he from?
Yeah.
Wish 107.5.
If your tea's gone cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line, cause these fans are crying like these standard lines. The tears fan of flying with fear crap and I'm man, so marvel over the way of this R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Bone crushing a rib on a driver's stake through the heart of a busted body kit. Of a rusted dodge and drift, the muscle modded things so screw.
First of all, the first, like, bars, like, he's already saying bars in the first, like, two lines he came in this motherfucker. You gotta catch that. Like, he throwing, so, not even, he throwing baby shots.
Better stand in line, cause these fans are crying like these standard lines. The tears fan of flying with fear grabbing nine men. So, marvel over the way of this, R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Bone crushing a rib on a driver's stake through the heart of a busted body kit. Of a rusted dodge and drift, the muscle modded things. So, screw while we get wrecked like R-E-C-T mobile. Cause all you phony girlies is whack, it's disgusting. Really, but high school and Optimus Prime truck androgynous wine, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's by the way. Time man is clocking it.
Wait, what? Am I missing it?
What's the dodge and drift, the muscle modded things? So screw while we get wrecked like RECT mobile. Cause all you phony girlies is whack, it's disgusting, really. But high school and Optimus Prime truck androgynous wine, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's by the way. Time man is clocking it. 9-10, I'm rocking hockey docile girlies to the queen when they see the icy stuff, dog. Like,
oh my god, come on, bro. This nigga, it's too many.
Wine, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's by the way. Time man is clocking it. 9-10, I'm rocking hockey docile girlies to the queen when they see the icy stuff, dog. Like, I see things that you don't, little boy. Finna light three clips through your dome, little boy. On my Spike Lee thing, my mouth comb, little boy. Better flight fleet dip if you alone, little boy. Don't test me. Rapping is to make it though, I never find cake. I've been missed away just so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark. Hey, I mean, you Asians good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers and frivolous years. Things was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears with dripping in tears. I'm looking at my heart for sword.
Wait.
I would think every time late. Rapping is to make it though, I never find cake. I've been missed away just so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark. Hey, I mean, you Asians good at every darn thing. Said my
like you said, I made music to like make a better life. You know what I'm saying? And some people look upon me just like the last song. You know what I mean? With the Palano, I think that's how you say it. He kind of like addressed the same situation where he kind of said his own culture and stuff like that don't like that he may have rap a certain way or this, that, and the third. But even like this bar he just said, right? A lot of us, I don't care who you are, right? Some of us look at Asians, white people, certain individuals, we look at them like, they grew up with this. They grew up with a silver spoon. Not knowing some of these motherfuckers grew up next door to you. If you grew up in like the hood or something, they grew up right next door to you. These motherfuckers might be more hooded than you. You know what I'm saying? You might have had a better lifestyle than they asked, but you But in perception-wise, we always going to think, oh, the Asians, is like you said, they're good at everything. They know math. They know this. Not knowing that some Asians that's dumb as fuck, don't know shit, don't, you know what I'm saying? They know, they just don't know nothing.
Privileged peers and frivolous years. Things was horrible. Whenever I would think about it, I was shifting my gears with dripping in tears. A look at my heart, the sword will be fine if I would take around it. Balled around like the cardiac film strip. Off of the clothing like where was the party at? Where's the jaggedy edges and stabbed it to Takashi Rap? Killsness failed the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Realness, yeah, me and Slashy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I'll be on my Ellie mode. Willy though, Philly Bo, Tapper White and City Show. Sicky mode, Billy Bo, bagging up a silly flow. I'll be really feeling dirty as chicks. Clean a round up, 10 plus 30 clip, served in a tip. I just need a girl that I can screw while she working a ship. She up the clock, but she also down a slurp and a stick.
I want to listen. Also, I want you guys to comment pretty much a lot of the artists that he addressed. I know he said screwed up click. He said so many other things that he used for his American references for my Filipinos and the people that's American. Shout out them.
A couple mil, get some money in the process. Look without a freaking deal. I don't play with puppeteers. I would grab a gun and kill. I see a legacy, you know, it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Giddy jiggy with the flow of spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it because I know that they mind. They scared of it.
Stop playing with this dude. This dude easy, man. Look, now he kind of fucking making perception look real. No, I'm just fucking with y'all, right? But the nigga switch. Y'all heard him sing, honey. He did a little bullshit. Then he switched it up and said, hold on. I got aggression. I got bars. I got conscious rap. Hold on, I got some singing.
I'm freaking dead, I don't play with puppeteers. I would grab a gun and kill. I see a legacy, you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Jiggy jiggy with the flow of spitting on the same rhyme. All the ladies, yeah, they love it cause I know that they mine. Hey. And a steady little boy staying on my hate line. Who the? Hello?
Hello?
Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I'm mixing too. Oh, shucks. And I'm sorry to stop you. Gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations that would lick babies.
Speedo.
And Cambalon and King of Trick Ladies.
Yeah, Reno.
Bad and Slim, I know that it's Satan.
Evo.
I think you're spitting, boy, you mistaken.
We know.
Ask a pig what kind of cake you're baking.
Delicious.
Articles on me to think I'm faking.
Fictitious.
Claim you banging, but when you get taken.
Snitches.
Yeah. He said, all my shit, y'all think my shit fake. All you niggas rap about killing and all this other shit. Y'all, you think my shit fake. My shit real. Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, Reno.
Bad and Slim, I know that it's Satan.
Evo.
I think you're spitting, boy, you mistaken.
We know.
Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking.
Delicious.
Articles on me to think I'm faking.
Fictitious.
Claim you banging, but when you get taken.
Snitches.
Mess with me, boy, on the gram you hating.
Y'all wish closer.
Yeah, man.
On Wish.
IDK.
107.5.
Shout out to my boy Easy Deal, bro. Y'all want to see me do more Easy Meal, right? Because the last one...
Hi, Wishers. This is Easy Meal. For more Wishclusive videos...
Click here.
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 Click here. Click here.
All
right. Click here. Click.
But like I said, if y'all want to see more Easy Meal, man, that's the end of the video. Shout out to Easy Meal. Shout out to Aloha King. I'm actually probably going to go to the comments real quick. Y'all give me a second. I want to go to the comments of the actual last video because I want to shout a few of y'all out. You know, shout out to Jackpack, J Stoner, Too Easy, Kamikaze, UT Lay. Shout out to everybody supporting the channel today. You dig what I'm talking about? I want to shout out to Frank G, Custom Beats. Shout out Custom Beats, man. We ain't going to be no haters. Shout out to Custom Beats, you know. You know, people be mad at me. I'm going to still shout y'all out. Let me go to it. Shout out to John Dave. Shout out to JM. Caress, I think that's how you say it. Don. Shout out to Aloha King, of course, because he brought him to the channel. He said, I put the homie on Easy Meal. Hell yeah. I don't know. Correction. Run it up. Yeah, by the way, keep killing the fam. Thank you. Shout out to Joe and shout out to Enda. Shout out to MDS, Shirley, Mark, Ron. You know, it's all pretty much people that have commented recently. I might not see all of them. I apologize. But shout out to everybody else that comment. Like I said, let's get this video to 600 likes if y'all want to see more. But like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Man, make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking baby.